Trimmer actually was started back in the 1960s, as far back as we can tell anyways. And he was created basically by an amazing group of locals that really just were interested in doing something fun and unique in Minocqua. They used basically just all man hour time to put Snomy Cromer together, formerly known as the Minocqua Snowman. They didn't have the type of equipment that we have these days to make him 30 feet tall. So the photos that we have of him are you know, in different shapes and forms. And we really wanted to capture that history and continue on with that legacy. And we've been doing that the past few years here. Every, you know, decade or so, he sort of pops back up, you know, especially when we've got heavy snow years. But then he'll take a break. Last year, actually, he didn't even make an appearance. We just didn't have quite enough snow to make it happen. So this year we had a ton of snow, and we thought, you know, we might as well put snow me up at least for a couple weeks. Schramm's excavating has been a part of this procedure since the, you know, mid-2000s. And so, you know, their commitment to this project is longstanding, and it's great to see that they donate all their time to putting this project together. It takes not as many volunteers as it used to. There's, you know, about 5 or 10, you know, solid volunteers every year that participate. But this year in particular, it seems like we've really passed the torch to the younger generation so that we can keep Snomy Cromer continuing to pop up every year if possible. Snomy stands 30 feet tall. So when you're putting him together, it gets pretty daunting when you get up to the head to start packing that with snow. 30 feet is pretty high. We can almost see all the way to the lake from where we are here at the Chamber of Commerce. His measurements, starting from the base, are 24 feet across. Then we go up to 16 feet across, then 8 feet across. So his head is 8 feet in diameter across the top of his head. And again, he's 30 feet tall. So he is a big, big snowman. He is doused down twice with 2 full tanker trucks, courtesy of the fire department. 25,000 gallons of water douses him down from the base to the top. He is put together, you know, it's a labor of love. We put together the snow fencing to hold him in, and we stomp him into place as best we can. So what you're seeing is really the people just pushing all that snow down to make sure it packs in tight. The hat that we're placing on top of his head is a specially designed hat made by the CEO of Snomy Cromer Mercantile up in Ironwood. There's actually only 2 of them made specifically for this purpose. We have one here in Minocqua, and there's one in Alaska. It's a size 96, so he's got a big head that we have to fill in. So we have to put a bunch of padding on top of his head to make sure that that hat stands up tall and proud. But it's really a symbol of the Northwoods in general, and it's a great partnership between us and our, you know, our sister cities up in the UP. We really like to work with as many communities as we possibly can, specifically when it has such a Northwoods flair to it. His eyes and his nose are all just scrap cardboard and scrap wood that we've painted, but it really makes for kind of this unique, authentic snowman that we have here.